they found evidence of credit card skimming and fraud in a local storage center.